Personal Fit. My name is Jim, and today we're going to run through a CrossFit routine. A lot of these movements are compound. You're working more than one muscle group or multiple joints in motion at the same time. I think you'll enjoy it. It's a 21-15-10, and what we're doing is we're creating kind of like a full body circuit with this, and I know that that's not necessarily traditionally how it is. Usually maybe with CrossFit, maybe there's two or three exercises. Today we have six, so it's kind of an expanded circuit. But the idea is kind of the same. We're trying to get a total body workout, in this case, and we're trying to move from one exercise to the next with as minimal rest as you can. And we're gonna go through it. It's three rounds, and the 21-15, and I go 10 instead of 9, represent the repetitions for each exercise. So it's 21 in the first round, then we go to 15, we finish with 10, all right? I'll do this with you in real time, and if you don't have fitness equipment, and we always talk about this, use it if you've got it. They're great tools. But if you don't have it, we want to make sure you can still get a great workout at home. So I'm going to use just some basic household items, and I'll just run through just a small list of things you may want to have. If you have an ab mat, that may come in handy for an exercise or two. We have this hands to feet crunch on the floor. So I'm going to use a mat. You could use a towel if you don't have an ab mat. That's fine. As far as weights go, guys, 2 to 4 gallon jugs. I've got several off to the side, so 2 to 4 will get you through. A chair or two. So you may want 1 or 2 chairs. If you have a difficult time going to the floor, they can be of assistance. We've got squat thrust today. We've got push-up knee drives today. So if the floor is an issue, guys, you could elevate that up, and it takes a little stress, especially off wrist, things like that, all right? I mentioned a second chair. Guys, we have rows in today's workout, and there's an optional bodyweight row where you'd put like a broomstick or a mop or something between two chairs. I know that that's not for everybody, so I will be showing a bent over option where, again, you could use 1 or 2 gallon jugs in each hand and get that pulling motion, working those muscles in the back, okay? So those are your options, and I think I mentioned this, but I'll do this with you in real time. I think it'll be really easy to follow along. I'll explain this exercise as we go along. It'll be like you're kind of working out with me, sort of. All right? So, hey, let's do this. So we're going to start off, guys. I'm going to lay a mat out. We're going to start with hands to feet. All right? And you know what I didn't mention is you're going to need, you don't have to have it, but if you have something to pass from your hands to your feet, I've got a small stability ball. And basically, it's almost like a little oversized basketball. But you can use basketball, you can use soccer ball. Gosh, even you can pass it into a football even. But if you've got that, that just adds an element to the exercise. And you can do it without it. But again, it's kind of neat to have that because it gives you that pause at the top where you've got to transfer something and keep the core tight, okay? So, hey, let's get started. We've got our 21 reps to get in. Here we go. I'm gonna lay back. Make sure you have room behind you, guys, because that ball's gonna come over. So I'm gonna scoot forward a little bit. And listen, if for whatever reason, it's tough for you to go up, guys, you could just hold on to the ball the whole time, okay? So, but it takes 2 reps for every 1 rep count, if that makes sense. So you're gonna pass the ball to the feet, then grab the ball, that's 1 rep. So it's like 2 for every 1. So it's, you may have to break this up, okay? It's no big deal. 21 total is like 42 crunches, right? So here we go. We're back, we're crunch up.
make you tired.
Okay. That was 21. So let's move on to the next exercise. And guys, it's a push-up knee drive. And again, that can be done with a chair if you need to. So I think what we're gonna do here is, because 21 and 15 aren't even, I'm gonna start with the left knee on this round, the right knee on the next one, and then when it's 10, it'll be 5 on each. Okay, so we'll kind of balance everything out. All right, so all we're gonna do is do a push-up and drive the knee up, okay? Guys, if you can't do it all at once, it's no big deal. Okay, so here we go. Push-up knee drive. Get what you can, but keep going until you get to 21. All right, so take short breaks when needed. And you're just gonna do a push up and try the knee up. Is much tougher than it looks. Great movement. All right, next one, hitting the back, okay? And I'll show a bend of row on the screen for your video clip. And I will go in this routine with a bodyweight version. So if you're gonna do these, make sure if you hit a flat surface of the chair, and that there's some type of barrier, doesn't slide off. So you may have to go down low. Even a stool would work with back supports. Right. Also, make sure and set this, the braces where they're somewhat close. You want to grab in the middle of this thing. Of course, it would break, right? So it would already flex a lot. So we want to make sure you have good support here. All right. So I'm going to lay down here. We're going for 21 of these, and again, like all these exercises, if you can't get them 21 at one time, break up the sets, all right? Here we go. So we're here, and I'm just gonna bridge up a little bit, so bring the hips up off the ground. Oh man, 21 of those. Woo! You guys can get water anytime you need it. All right. The next one, we're gonna do a one arm swing, and we're gonna do a vintage swing. So what we're gonna try to do is wide stance, engage those legs, come back. So you're somewhat, almost like line with the heels. With your weight. We're gonna swing up and then get a negative coming down like a shoulder press. Swing up, come down. Yes, 21 each side. All right, so we're gonna engage the legs here. Set this weight behind you a little bit. Swing up. Through a lot of legs here. Four.
21.
Okay, we'll switch sides here. Right up with it. All right. Whew. It's not getting much easier here, guys. Squat, thrust, curl. All right. So we're drop down into an up plank. Now that we're down to the floor. Okay, so just up plank. Swing those feet forward. Stand up and get a curl in. Okay. 21 of these. These in the jug. I guess I could. Alright, guys. Here we go. Again, follow my lead and also break it up if you need to, right? 21 straight, I know it can be a little tiring. Right, so I'm gonna drop down, hinge those feet up to the hands so you really feel the core engage. Stand up and do a curl. Alright? So here we go. One of those. All right. Next one. Squat jumps, everybody's favorite. All right. So you have 21 squat jumps. Land soft. If you have a hard time jumping, just do a squat and maybe roll up on the balls of the feet. If you are jumping, be sure to land soft. Okay? All right. 21. Grip to right here. Okay, we're back to the top. We made it through 21. Tough round. 20 reps of stuff is tough. All right, 21 reps. Here we go. 15. Okay, that was 15 each way. Woo-wee. All right. Next one are the push-ups. All right. So I'll get up here. Get the mat out of the way for just a second. All right, now if you remember, we started with the left knee on our first round. When we were doing 21. So I'm gonna start with the right knee this time, all right? Just 15 total push-ups. We do a little knee drive with each one. Go to the chair if you need to. Okay, here we go. Okay, next are the rows. So either body weight or bend over. All
15.
Vintage swing, guys. Let's get a sip of some fuel here. Right. 15 aside. A lot of legs here. Get that arm really extended high, okay? Here we go. Okay, we'll switch them up here. Okay, squat thrust, curl. Whoo-wee, here we go. Two.
tiring. Squat jumps are next. 15 of them. All right. Gets heart going a little bit, doesn't it? Here we go. 15 squat jumps. Oh man, all right, we made it to 10. I'll set the mat up and we'll try to get through this now. 10 reps. Oh man. All right. Guys, now we got 10 push-ups. Get you winded a little bit. All right, here we go. 10 push-ups. Tiring, very tiring. All right, 10 rows. Vintage swing here. We're getting close. Here we go. Vintage swings. One, two, three. 10 squat thrust curls. All right, we'll knock them out here. Here we go. Our squat thrust curls, squat jumps are last here. Just 10 of them. Guys, here we go. Once you get those jumps in on those 10s, that was our total body CrossFit workout for the day. Hope you had a great workout. Thanks for watching. This is Elite Fitness, bringing wellness to you.